We back.
We back.
And we horny.
For some Fate Zero, baby.
For some Fate Zero Episode 3. You ready?
I've seen this before. I'm a Fate Zero fan.
And I've never seen this before. But I'm definitely a Fate Zero fan because last episode was pretty, was fire.
Yeah. Anyway, so let's get into it.
Let's get into it.
All right.
さて、守備は上々。随分とつまらないサジに俺を煩わせたものだな。
Oh, he's golden when he teleports? Damn, bro, his earrings, he's like Egyptian, right? Because he has like lions and shit. 英雄の意向を知らしめ。
その聖杯がどの程度の宝であれ、俺の許しもなしに雑種が奪い合うなど見過ごせる話ではないからな。時読み、
異彩はまだ。This guy just like, he just like lives and breathes like OP-ness. He just dissolves into gold dust.
Oi, Raida! 進展だぞ!早速一人脱落だ!
He likes cookies?
What? Oh, cookie, cookie, cookie!
Is he still reading?
Just reading about wars.
Yo! I fuck with this. Yeah.
それよりも坊主。すごいな、これだ、これ。俺、この B2 という黒くてでかいやつ、素晴らしい
素晴らしいです
購入したいのだ I'd like to order it.
どっかにペルセポリスくらい飛んだ都があるなら、手っ取り早く略奪するんだがのとりあえず、このクリントンとかいう男が当面の
クリントン
誰の女王以来の手強い敵になりそうだ
何せよ He's trying to fight America.
サーバント消失マスターの権利執行にいる意思聖杯戦争は継続不能約定に従い琴峰騎霊は聖堂教会による身柄の保護を要求します念のため警戒は怠るな常に一人はここに配置するように
はかしこまりました
現場の監視をしていた者は
私が確認した
ところ Okay, okay, so she didn't actually dieThat was a fake serve. That's a fake assassin, or like that was like a clone or some shit. Okay, okay, that's lit. That makes
yeah.
that makes more sense. I'm glad we got a good looking girl, and she's wearing hoops too.
Oh, good looking.
Well, I don't know. I like hoops.
That's all it takes for Lucas.
一人足りないか。できればすべてのマスターに見せておきたかったところだが。
今の局面で御三家の邸宅を監視することは。マスターとして当然の策でござる。
So he intended for every other master to see that. He was just trying to make himself look like he was dead.
Right. Oh, okay, 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 okay. Because also, right, they said he was like a prodigy, and then he was really fucking smart.
And then, yeah.
I was like, what, the fucking smartest guy in the room is about to just instantly lose the competition. Not happening.
Not happening.
Not when they told us he's smart. Like,
right.
Yeah.
ご三家の邸宅を監視することは、マスターとして当然の策で。
Oh, what the fuck?
これで先端は開かれた。
What the fuck? That's a lot.
And if they're all as skilled as the first one, then they're gonna be pretty strong.
Yeah, I know, that's what I was about to say. I was hoping that hoop earring girl would be more of a
special character.
Would be more important, but I guess not.
どう、セイバー?空の旅の感想は
いざとなればこの飛行機という機械を乗りこなすことも可能です
操縦できるの
私の騎乗スキルは幻獣神獣を除いて乗り物という概念すべてに適用される能力ですから
Can you ride this?
No! Why did they phrase it like that? Like the people who subbed this
Dude, once she mounts it and grabs hold of the reins
No! No, like, was that like intentional innuendo?
No,
like,
no.
I don't know. I know
maybe,
it's not.
Maybe.
No, I know it's not.
But... It's probably like a translation thing. okay, maybe it was.
yeah,
yeah, okay. yeah, it was.
Okay,
it was.
It was. It was, it was. Okay, okay. I appreciate
yeah.
that.
Alright, she's with us.
She
appreciate
that she acknowledged
yeah,
it.
Yeah, ears feel. Well. Yeah, I'm glad that she acknowledged it.
では、あなたはこれまでの生涯をずっとあの城で私は聖杯戦争のために作られた人形だったからもちろん何も知らないわけじゃないのよ桐次が映画とか写真とか
Yeah, that's all you need. I can go out wherever I want, and that's all I do. She takes her out, beats her out.
You stupid piece of shit, this is a war!
Dang, dude.
Time is his, he got his mistress,
side,
dude.
Side hoe.
監督役の神父にバレないよう、ギリギリの距離をうろつかせておけばいい。
はい、わかりました。
And he's got the AUG, he's got the WA-2000. You know, this guy's top of the leaderboards in COD, I already know.
He is the guy from Cowboy Bebop.
Nibio, Tetokoroka.
That's such a cliche.
Yeah,
that's such
yeah,
a painful
I know.
Cliche.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, God.
Iria no taishu wa karu in da. Mo. 8 sai ni naru no ni.
Oh, is that his last wife or something? Oh, damn. What the
yeah.
fuck?
Ima hitsuyou na koto dake ni
isuki o mukete kudasai. Oh, whoa. What the fuck?
Oh!
Oh my god, I did not expect that, dude.
Neither did I, actually.
What the... Wait, I'm so... That was... I'm surprised.
They hit us with a cliche, then they throw us with like a curveball, yeah.
I'm so confused. Like, I feel like I don't understand that this character anymore.
Yeah, his motive and what yeah. is... Yeah. I like that I don't know him, like that he's
yeah,
mysterious.
Yeah, no, me too, I really appreciate that. Get your shit together, little guy!
I wouldn't want to be there either, I'd be scared as shit.
Yeah, it's true, you could just get blown the fuck off.
Especially when you're like him.
Yeah. Oh shit, this is the same voice actor as Blackbeard from One Piece. It's definitely the same voice actor as Blackbeard. Blackbeard. I was like, who is this? I know this voice.
今日1日この街を練り歩いて過ごしたものの、ドイツもこいつも穴熊を決め込むばかり。俺の誘いに応じたモサは、お前だけだ。
Oh, he's Lancer! I was wrong, okay. I was wrong, I was not saying anything.
今日の野良の縛りがあったものだ。
Lancer is such a weird class. Like, I'm the guy that fights with lances. Oh, okay. Arturia looking good.
気をつけて。私でも治癒魔術ぐらいのサポートはできるけど、でもそれ以上。アイリスフィール。私の背中はあなたにお任せします。わかったわ、セイバー。この私に勝利を。
Get the dub.
Let's get this dub, baby. Okay. And now, end of episode.
Yeah, you don't get that one.
All right. Okay. Now I need to see them fight, though. I need to see this fight
scene.
Yeah,
exactly. That's how they get you. That's how they get you.
They've been building up. No, that's good. I definitely am into this. They're doing a good job of giving me expectations and then tricking me and doing some other shit. I mean, maybe like I should have known that the guy using two lances was the Lancer.
They also mess up your expectations with Kiritsugu.
Yeah, and I was like, I thought he was just like, I'm a loyal family man. No, damn, no. He actually got a side hoe. Yeah, that should surprise you though. He started kissing her? Damn, okay.
Yeah, it surprised me too. Okay. I was like, wait, what?
Kiritsugu swapped places with me, guys.
Two bad bitches at the same damn time.
If you were Kiri, which girl would you choose?
Let's yeah.
If you don't swing that way.
And if you're more into men, pick between fucking Ryder and Archer. Yeah. Well, tell us.
I'd do Archer, bro.
I mean,
Archer,
no question. But no like, question. I mean, there's also an appeal
Archer,
to Ryder.
Dude,
there's
Archer's,
also an appeal to Ryder.
There's an appeal to Ryder. Anyway, thanks for watching. Let us know in the comments what you liked and didn't like. And we'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.
Bye.